गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज निशा धीर। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू हैव कंप्लीटेड योर होल रिटन टास्क। नाउ लेट्स मूव टूवर्ड्स रिवीजन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन चैप्टर नंबर 5, फूड वी ईट। इन दिस चैप्टर वी ऑलरेडी लर्न्ड अबाउट द फूड। द फूड वी ईट गिव्स अस एनर्जी टू वर्क, प्ले, स्टडी, थिंक एंड डू मैनी अदर एक्टिविटीज थ्रू आउट द डे। हेल्दी फूड हेल्प्स अवर बॉडी टू ग्रो एंड रिमेन फिट। देर आर टू टाइप ऑफ फूड वी गेट फूड फ्रॉम प्लांट्स एंड फ्रॉम एनिमल्स। They are known as the sources of food. Fruits we get from the plants are fruits, vegetables, wheat, etc. And foods from animals we get cheese, butter, eggs, fish and meat from the animals. Food groups. Our body needs different kind of food in the correct quantity. There are three type of groups: energy giving foods, bodybuilding foods and protective foods. What we get from the energy giving foods? These are the foods that provide a lot of energy to the body. And the examples of energy giving foods are wheat, rice, maize, sugar and potatoes. Bodybuilding foods. These are the foods that help the body grow and make it strong. They also help the body to repair any damaged part. And the examples of bodybuilding foods are milk, paneer and fish. Protective foods. Vegetables and fruits protect our body from falling sick. They guard the body against diseases. So they are known as the protective foods. And the examples of protective foods are nuts, vegetables and fruits. We get vitamins, fibers and water from the fruits, vegetables. Vitamins are important nutrients that our body need to get energy and maintain good health and growth. And the examples of from which fruits and vegetables we get vitamins. Fiber is a very important part of our diet as it helps the body in throwing out waste. We get fibers from vegetables and dals. Water is an essential part of a healthy diet. We must drink plenty of water every day. Make sure that the water your drink is clean. Healthy food and junk food. What's the meaning of healthy food and junk food? Food we eat should be fresh, clean and well cooked. There are foods that are tasty but not good for health. So healthy foods is food we eat should be fresh, clean and well cooked. It is known as good or healthy food. What's the meaning of junk food? There are foods that are tasty but not good for the health. That is known the junk food. Examples of junk food are pizza, chips, noodles, burgers and soft drinks. Good habits. Different people eat different foods. Some people do not eat meat, fish and eggs. They are known as the vegetarians. Vegetarians eat only vegetables, fruits. And non-vegetarians eat meat, fish and eggs. We should respect each other's food habits and not make fun of others. So, different people eat different foods. Some people eat vegetables. They are known as vegetarians. And some people eat non-vegetarian. Like they eat meat, fish and eggs. They are known as a non-vegetarian. Non-vegetarians. And now I will explain you the back exercise. In back exercise, the first question is tick the correct answers. And the first one is, which of these is an important food group? And we have four options. First one is energy giving food, bodybuilding food, protective food, and all of these. So, which is the correct answer? Which of these is an important food group? So, all of these. And the correct answer is all of these. Next is, which of the following is a junk food? What's an example of junk food? And we have options, milk, rice, pizza, butter. Which of these is a junk food? Yes, the correct answer is pizza. Pizza is a junk food. It is not good for the health. Next is, which of these helps in the repair of damaged parts of the body? And we have options, energy giving food, fiber, bodybuilding food, protective food. So tell me, which of these help in repair of the damaged part of the body? And the correct answer is bodybuilding food. Next is, which of these contain vitamins? And we have options, carrots, milk, oranges, and all of these. And the correct answer is all of these. We get vitamins from carrots, milk, and oranges. So, and the correct answer is all of these. Next one is, which of these food items will a vegetarian not eat? And we have options, tomato, fish, rice, and bread. And the correct answer is fish. Fish, vegetarians not eat fish. Next, choose the correct words to fill in the blanks. And the first fill up is, rice and sugar are dash foods. We have options, protective or energy giving. And the correct answer is energy giving. Rice and sugar are energy giving foods. Next is dash foods help build healthy bones and muscles. So which food group helps build healthy bones and muscles? And the correct answer is body building. So right here, body building. Next is, we get rice and wheat from dash. We get rice and wheat from plants. Next is, we should not eat dash food often. We should not eat junk food often. We should not eat junk food often. And the correct answer is junk food. Next is dash, do not eat fish or meat. So, and the correct answer is vegetarians do not eat fish and meat. Next is matching. I already sent you the written assignments. Matching, in matching, sources of food, vitamins, fibers, junk food, non-vegetarians and healthy food. You will match with them. Sources. What are the sources of food? Plants and animals. So match it with plants and animals. Vitamins. From where we get vitamins? We get vitamins from fruits and vegetables. Fibers. From where we get fibers? We get fibers from grains and dals. Junk food. What are the examples of junk food? Pizzas and chips. Non-vegetarians eat meat and fish. Healthy food. What is the healthy food? Fresh and well cooked. Next we have true false. And the first one is protective foods protect us from falling sick. And it's true. We get vitamins from fruits and vegetables. It's true or false? Yes, it's true. We get vitamins from fruits and vegetables. Next is junk food is good for our health. Is it true? Junk food is good for our health? No, junk food is not good for our health. So it's false. Healthy food helps our body to grow and remain fit. Yes, it's true. Healthy food helps our body to grow and remain fit. Vegetarians eat meat, fish, and eggs. Is it true? No, it's false. Vegetarians do not eat meat, fish, or eggs. So it's false. Next, we have question answers. And the first question is, write three energy-giving foods. And the answer is wheat, rice, potato, etc. We get energy from these foods. So they are known as the energy-giving foods. Next is, write three bodybuilding foods. And the answer is milk, paneer, and fish, etc. Next is, write sources of food. What are the sources of food? Yes, and the answer is plants and animals. Next question is, which food make us unhealthy? And the answer is junk food. Junk food make us unhealthy. Now we have short question answers. And the first one is, what are the three main food groups? First one is energy giving foods, bodybuilding foods, and protective foods. Next question is, why food is important for us? And the answer is because it gives us energy and helps us to grow. Next question is, what is fiber? And the answer is, fiber is a substance in food that helps in proper digestion. Next is, what is junk food? And the answer is, food that is not good for the body is known as junk food. So learn this work with spelling and do practice on your rough notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.